Earth, beyond the solar system, new worlds are emerging deep in space, and tonight came the discovery of yet another. This artist's impression shows a planet nearly four times larger than Earth, found not by a space agency, but by an amateur astronomer, Chris Holmes in Peterborough, just going through computer data and stumbling across a whole new planet.
I've had a passing interest in where things are in the sky, but never had any more knowledge about it than that. Being involved in a project like this and actually being the one to find something is a very exciting position.
It was the programme Stargazing Live that got him interested. Running all week, it's attracted massive audiences, and thousands have been inspired to join the search for new planets.
I think it's the science that anybody can do. And that's what we've seen. We've seen it with this planet discovery. You know, these are just normal viewers of stargazing actually doing science. And just think about this, discovering a planet around a distant star.
What's emerging is that more and more planets may be discovered by people just hunting on the internet. The technique involves a professional telescope watching a star for signs of a slight dimming. If it becomes less bright at regular intervals, a planet is passing in front of it. But there's so much data that the public are needed to go through it. But the reward is finding a new planet like this one tonight. So, what's it like?
So you have to think of Neptune, but it's probably as warm as Mercury is. So a pretty unpleasant place. But nonetheless, the discovery's been made and we think it's there.
New techniques for studying the heavens and mounting enthusiasm for space among the public. That's a powerful combination, and it makes more discoveries even more likely. David Shookman, BBC News.